The Coupe, absolutely fantastic challenge. Actually, I've got a couple of hours to spare, but hey, have a look at my product. Olive and thyme sourdough. Ciabatta. Rustic sourdough. Decorative sourdough. This is my spelt. It's got a combination of foolish and stiff levain. And this is my decorative baguette, Epi. So, not a bad morning's work. Approximately 6.5 hours. The guys that look good didn't have too much trouble. Real bread.